What's going on, guys? My name is OneCloud1. Welcome you back here to my channel, and as always, back to Final Fantasy X. Last time, we met our way here through the Mount Tagza Mountain Trail. We met Alaka's brother, who told us that Alaka's actually been put in jail. Did I heal up at the thing? I did. Oh, most guys just increased Alaka's health. Okay. Anyway. Yep, shoot. Well, on this one's gonna work, he's continuing through the trail. Oh, it is preemptive strike. You know what? Let's just make this an end fight. Shoot! Okay. Well. Okay. A little bit easier. Oh my god. 3100. Actually, I want to get Luluid on this fight because she's super close to getting into the level 3 magics. Wanturga, Madraga, all that jazz. You like jazz? Yeah, let's mug him. That's rough, but that would kill him. Ow! Not for him. Just kill him with Yuna. That'd be the fun. Yuna, because I haven't been using you at all. Yeah! Screw you, punk. And he's hit. Darn. Darn it. I could use a burst on him, but I don't think it's really worth it too much. Actually, let's get an aura now here first. You can get the armor break on it. Let's speed this fight right along. Got the Dukes up. The Dukes of Hazzard. Okay, now might be the time.
Let's end this.
Boom. I think if I lance it, then it'll be fine. Yeah. I want to get any way I can do damage to him without him being able to counterattack. Now, Waka might be a loser. Please work. Dark attack. That'll still work, but so the counter attacks will probably still do damage. However, Lulu can still attack. Any like physical attack. I'm actually just gonna. I'll raise the luck. Why not? Oh, that's kinda cool. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Let's go again! They raise the, like, critical strike chance. Ha! I wonder if Lancet can ever get a critical. I don't think it can. Luck, I guess. Hello, there you go. And finish him off. There already goes 4 minutes of the episode. Wait, who leveled up? Not Lulu. That's what I want. Okay. Now we're getting it.
I remember this spot. Oh,
God. Dispel might be a good thing to have. But you know what? Hey, maybe it's time we just got right to it. I'm actually gonna throw Yuna into formation. Oh yeah, we got a cutscene. This might be my first game over.
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Yuna is gonna get the final Aeon, you know?
I know.
I still haven't thought of anything.
Me neither.
What are we gonna do?
We'll do something. We just don't know enough yet. Until we do, we really can't help Yuna. Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Hey.
Hmm?
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of the Xanarkand Abes. Didn't anyone tell you?
Aha!
Son of Jekt.
Riku, run ahead and tell Auron.
You are not fighting him alone!
Just go, go!
Now is your time to die. Prepare yourself, son of Jekt.
Not if I can help it!
Save some for Kimari!
Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Ascending so soon? Allow me to say something to the last Ronso before I leave. Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ronso.
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy, to heal Spira. I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
Pitiful mortal.
Here.
And your meaningless existence with it.
Yep. This is what we're fighting. Oh, he's gonna start this one off rude. Oh. Okay. Well, shoot. Oh, Kimari starts it off. Well. Okay. Yuna. We'll put Kimari on that. Lulu. Exactly sure if there's anything that's really powerful again. Screw it. Okay, 7. Good. Not a whole lot of damage. Ronso Rage. Oh, yeah, actually, this would be helpful. Mighty Guard. Okay, so that's the whole thing, is that he puts zombie on you, and then he's supposed to cast that to kill you instantly. Really freaking rude, I might add. Probably shouldn't have used Mighty Guard so soon, but these two are probably being two of the most helpful people, so. Marty Arcus. Well, let's try killing this punk. That's why we're gonna need this one now. Just try getting a little close. There you go. Okay. Yuna, you're gonna be doing a lot of these notes. Okay. What? Rip. Actually, I need some hit attack. Really? Okay. Mark that one off, that's one game over. Took me, what, 51 parts, and I finally got a game over. I figured going into this fight that I was gonna lose it. And I was fully aware that I would probably lose. Well. I do have one question. Not play Blitzball, which is lame, because, yeah, this is what we were at before I used all my Sphere Grids stuff. Well, okay, let's look up a strategy for that, because I was doing bad. I don't remember which Seymour fight that one is. Yeah, see more flux. Your hope ends here, your meaningless existence with it. Okay. Okay. I need to spell for sure. Oh, he's vulnerable to poison. Fire down a soul spring together. Thank you. Let's see. Recommend cast Shell. Histiga and Aeon. Full overdrive. Well, I'm definitely going to need Dispel, which means I need two levels with Yuna. So we're going to do a little bit of fighting to get prepared. I was prepared.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
Does it actually work on this guy? Darn it. Lots of damage, though. Orin has not gotten attacked. Ben attacked, has not gotten to attack. See it, kinda. Ow. Another one. Ow. Nice! Actually, let's get, like, a little bit in here for a second. Let's do everyone's leveling. I might just have to use, like, some leveling off-screen. Probably a lot of leveling off-screen. So it actually might be wise to keep Tidus out there. They said it actually is smart to cast haste on Seymour and then like cast haste on him and cast poison because one like because there's like the four whatever thing it was like there's this little buddy and then there's him and you cannot have one of them attack twice in a row. They can only attack separately. Yeah, none of them have a full drive. Ha! Okay, one more, and then I can get down. An extra damage from the Tidus helps out a lot. Nice. You gotta get Bahamut first. Bahamut's the real OG. But yeah, I think for the most part, I'll just show one more fight. But after this, there'll be a lot of off-screen fighting. So I might not have a Final Fantasy video up for a while. Oh, Mari. Get Mari. Yeah, might as well just use Bahamut, honestly. Having the Aeon is a huge show. I don't need steel. Okay. Ow, on second thought. Dismiss. Ixion. My thunder buddy.
My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Is that the first time I've summoned Ixion in a normal battle? Really? Ah, well. Ha! 3,000, not bad. Ah, I'm gonna die though. which means I was with Ixion. Darn it, Ixion. So note to self, don't use him against Mech Defenders. Don't use any Aeon against Mech Defenders, honestly. We'll steal. Excuse me. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna steal again. Well, I guess this we'll call this an episode then, and I'm gonna have to do a lot of leveling off screen. So, I guess if you guys like what you saw, then be sure to subscribe here on YouTube, or you know, maybe follow me on Twitch also, because I live stream quite a bit. And I guess, as always, my name is OneGaHo1, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.